We got a minute. Lynch, you have your Hughes monologue. Can you give it? And then we got a break. You had more comments on Charleston Hughes.
Well, I'm just surprised. Charleston Hughes is a great football player, a defensive end. They're a rarity. They say there's none around right now. He was an exceptional defensive end. He's still in good enough shape. He's 37 years old, but you can't count that. You got to look at how he plays in the field. And he's had a great year last year, the last 3 years, the leading sacker in the league. That's a guy you want to take a look at. I mean, people say to me, well, he's worn out. Now he's that old. He's too old. He's not. He's still effective out there, and he's still the best defensive end in the league, and he's a game changer and a leader. He's a game changer. Let me say that again. He makes big plays out there at the right time, and this coach or this general manager acknowledges right now there are no really good-looking defensive ends on the market out there because there aren't any good defensive ends out there. Simple as that. That's why you keep a guy like that. You keep him. He's a winner. And once again, for the 100,000th time, I say to you people out there, you don't get rid of your stars because they help you win ball games. Without them, you got to be looking for replacements, which the Riders are doing now. And for the guys they've recruited to date, it's debatable if they've got one candidate, one possible serious candidate. It sure as heck isn't Freddie Bishop, Jeremy O'Day has said is going to be the succeder to O'Day.
Out of time.
You're watching Rod Peterson On Demand. For more of The Rod Peterson Show, visit rodpeterson.com or follow Rod Peterson on social media.